Thanks, Nikki. Salvage crews finished clearing the sailboat stuck in the rocks at Magic Island around 2 this afternoon. The boat named Summer Salt ran aground late Wednesday night. While the boat may be gone, there was still some debris in the lagoon area, which has been closed to the public. The Department of Parks and Recreation will decide when to reopen the area.